A school employee has now been arrested on charges related to sexual acts with a minor.
Stockton police say Eric Whiteside, who worked at Able Charter School, sent alarming messages to students. The student's parent found and showed the messages to school staff. Detectives investigated the parent's claims and confirmed child exploitation charges. Police also believe Whiteside has other victims.